Starting next July, the legal age to buy cigarettes and other tobacco products will jump from 18 to 21 in Pennsylvania. Governor Wolf signed the new laws last week, which include a ban on e-cigarettes and vaping products, and it prohibits them on school grounds. Penn State student Jeremy Katz believes the new laws are a step in the right direction.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, because any, you know, especially with these companies who are currently under allegations of, you know, specifically marketing to children under the age of 18, specifically marketing to children, I think that anything they can do to make it harder for these people to get, you know, their access to this, I think it's a beneficial measure.
It's products like these that won't be flying off the shelves as often now that the new laws prevent minors under the age of 21 from purchasing any tobacco or nicotine products in the state of Pennsylvania. However, for the Illadelph Buy All-in-One Smoke Shop, there are plenty of other ways the store will be able to make money.
I think on other vape products that are more expensive, most of my customers are actually over 21 to begin with, just because of price points. So let's say an 18-year-old college student might not be able to afford a $150 vape setup to begin with.
We asked him if he thinks the new laws will make a difference. He said it's too soon to tell.
50-50, because think of it like this. How long has alcohol been under 21? And teenagers, you know, still manage to get their hands on that. People who are under 21 still manage to get their hands on it.
In State College, I'm Dylan Huberman for the Center County Report.
We hope you enjoyed watching the video. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you did.
For the rest of our newscasts and featured stories, click here.
And for sports, click here. Have a great day and thanks for watching.